Hey guys, this is your friend Maynard from Civil Center, and I welcome all of you back to another video on Tekla Structural Designer. So friends, in today's video, we'll show you how to split, join, and delete elements in Tekla Structural Designer. So friends, sometimes it happens that we need to, join certain beams which have been assigned separately, or we need to split certain beams which has been assigned together. So how to do that in Tekla Structural Designer, we'll just have a look at that. So without wasting any time, we'll just open the interface of the Tekla Structural Designer software. So before we start, let me tell you one thing, that we provide, you know, advanced training on various courses like Tekla Structural Designer, SketchUp, ETABS, TRAD, through the online mode. If you want to join us, then you can go in the registration link below and you can enroll that. So the basic, you know, advantage or the basic feature of our course is that we because we are consultants, we make them, client oriented and practical field oriented. Like, for example, if you've just seen the course of SketchUp, we start with taking the requirements of the clients for your particular building elevations, and then how to, complete the model in SketchUp and how to render the model as per the requirements of the clients. So what are the inputs we need to take from your clients, and what are the steps which you need to do so that you can just arrive at the final product. Now you have this particular building model. So as you can see, this is to separate items. So if you need to, and this is also to separate items. So if you want, we can just split them. And as you can see, these all are separate items here. And if you want, you can just split them or you can just join them also. So let's go to the 2D view of this, and now if you want, you can just go to the edit option and you can just click on join. So after clicking on join, you can select this. So as you can see, this has been turned into a single member. So this and this are separate members. We need to select on join, and then it's asking select entity. So I've selected the entity and then selected this entity, and then we can see after pressing escape, these two elements have been converted into a single element. So that's how you use the join command. Now, how can you use the split command? So for using the split command, let us just click on split, and I've selected this and click on escape. Now this element has been split. So similarly, I'll also split this. So this has also been split. So if I just press delete, and it is asking me to select the item, and then I can select the items, and then I can delete all the items. So this is how you can just split and delete. As you can see, this element was together, so it had deleted the entire item. So if you want to split this, we'll again click on escape, and then we'll just click on split. We'll click here, escape, and then click on delete button in our keyboard, and then delete this. So that's how you use the split, join, and delete options in your Tekla Structural Designer user interface. Hope you found this video useful, and for more such videos, do stay connected with us. And if you want to get trained from us, you can just join us using the link which has been given in your description as well as in the comment box. So see you in the next video. Keep commenting on which videos, which topics you want further videos. That's all for today. Bye-bye.